Travis Walton, a logger from Snowflake, Arizona, disappeared without a trace. Five friends who were with Walton when he vanished swore that he'd been abducted by an alien spacecraft. Each witness passed a lie detector test, telling the same story. The reported abduction is one of the most well-documented claims of an alien encounter on record. Travis Walton's alleged abduction from an Arizona logging camp is now a motion picture titled Fire in the Sky. The dramatic details of Walton's story are unnatural for adaptation to the big screen. But ufologists believe that Walton's experience is more than just a story. They believe it is a true account of alien abduction.
We have a saying here, once a contactee or once a witness, it's always so. Because it's an event that you will never forget.
Are aliens, with sinister motives, abducting humans for bizarre experimentation? Travis Walton believes that's what happened to him. Sightings took an emotionally scarred Walton and eyewitness Mike Rogers back to the site of the alleged abduction 17 years before.
As we're coming up this road here, we could kind of see a light filtering through the trees. My first reflex was that this thing was just going to take right off, you know, that we were just going to get a glimpse of this thing. So just as soon as it stopped, I threw open the door, and I started running towards it. And then I realized, you know, this ain't going anywhere. I started to think twice about what I was doing, and as I got closer, I kind of got slower and slower. I turned back around like this, and I could see Walton. He's flying backwards through the air. And when he hit the ground, when I saw that happen, everything was just too much. And I hit the gas and we were gone. When I regained consciousness, I was in a lot of pain. I saw these creatures. They were small, humanoid looking, you know, like they had two arms and two legs and two eyes, but they had these big bulging heads and these huge eyes. And those eyes were the hardest thing for me. You know, I couldn't look at them. It seemed like they could, like they were looking right through me.
Screenwriter Tracy Torme has spent 8 years bringing this abduction story to the screen. He is convinced that Travis Walton and his fellow loggers are telling the truth.
I suddenly came to realize that this incident was a curse to them. It was something that had happened to them rather than some kind of happy, you know, close encounter type of experience.
Since Travis Walton's experience, hundreds of others have come forward to tell similar stories. They share with Walton the nagging fear that someday the aliens will come back for them.
The question has come, do we think Travis will have a second encounter? We have no way of predicting that. We don't consider this case closed. It's still open.
The investigations you've seen tonight were all the result of phone calls received from viewers like you. If you've recorded